Hello again, Interwebs. My name's Tethys, and welcome back to Dino Crisis. Last episode, we ended up finding the secret laboratory that we needed to locate. So now, we are just heading on in. Let's see what happens. Is that the energy that we've been hearing about? It looks like a spinning cube. The outlines. Did we shut it down? What happened? Some kind of simulator. There are three switches on the panel. Ignite the third energy signet. Set the initializer. Set the stabilizer. Which switch will you press? We're not playing with any of those right now. We're gonna figure out what this manual says. A doctor's journal. It is easy to unleash any kind of power. The real task is keeping the power under control. The improvement of the initializer ignition device has enhanced energy efficiency to the maximum. Despite that progress, we have been unable to advance the development of the stabilizer's safety valve since the accident that happened 3 years ago. The third energy theory will surely alter human history drastically. But as long as there is an uncertain element regarding the control of this power, even if it is only 0.1% of a probability, my work will be nothing but a terrible failure. The restraining power of the stabilizer we used in tonight's experiment was insufficient. The area affected by the excess energy is estimated to be a radius of 3,300 feet. The result of tonight's experiment may please the military people in a sense. The giant creatures that emerged just after the experiment have given me much inspiration. The most important thing to do right now is to leave here safely. As soon as I finish analyzing the data, I'll evacuate via the bottom floor. So they opened a portal. And the dinosaurs came through. That is totally different from what I was thinking was going on. That's actually a pleasant surprise. It's like either they made a time machine by accident, or it went to a different universe, or whatever. These panels display and record the working conditions of the simulators. Well, we can't play around with the buttons until we know what to do. I will take the tranquilizer dart. Supercomputer for exclusive use in this experiment room. Precise simulators are required for all experiments conducted here. It's so cool. Okay, what's back here? That looks like a gun attachment. But, it doesn't look like we can pick it up. That's a shame. Dr. Kirk's personal terminal. It's used to analyze data and can be used to release the emergency evacuation hatch. Well, then maybe we pull it? An evacuation hatch for emergencies is securely sealed by several electronic locks. Oh, ducky. So we can't actually open it yet. What's this? Nothing. Nothing. Alright, I guess we're gonna have to play around with the buttons here. Even though I really don't wanna. Set the initializer, stabilizer. Let's go beta. Stabilizer. And then ignite. I did it! For a moment. Because there's not enough energy for the simulator, the system cannot be started. Possibly the power supply for the simulators. Okay, so it doesn't look like there's anything else we can do right now. At least not in here. Let's head out. We need to get more power. Gale?
He's not here.
Why? This operation is taking way too long already.
Warning. The emergency system has been activated.
What?
Emergency lockdown in progress.
Ah, shit.
What's going on?
Oh, Kirk must have tripped off the security system. Fool.
What's your status, Regina? I'm reading an emergency lockdown in your section.
Yep.
trapped inside here. Kirk must have triggered it off. We didn't touch anything.
I touched a couple buttons.
I'll see what I can do.
What's wrong with this thing?
Cool it, Gale. We'll find a way out somehow.
I know exactly how to get out. It is locked by the computer. Do not touch this panel unless the lock system malfunctions. Circuits inside the panel supply the electric power needed for the forced release of the lock. Well, I will operate the circuit. Okay. That's not gonna work. Crap. Okay, let's start with this one, and then this one. Oh no. Oh, I know. This one, then this one, then... Okay, back that one up. This one, and this one. Ah! So close! What about this way, and then this way, and that way? Crap, we're still missing a piece. Okay, let's think here. Okay, so that one I think is gonna have to go on last. Or at least this one could go on later. What about that way? And then this way. I got it. Circuit restored. Emergency lockdown is bypassed.
Warning. The emergency lockdown has been bypassed. You have 10 minutes until this section is sealed off.
We'd better get moving. We've bypassed the door lock and we're on our way out.
That's great, but the entire underground area is crawling with dinosaurs. You'll never be able to make it through there.
Don't sweat it. I'll take them all out one by one if I have to.
Brilliant plan, fearless leader, but I have a better one. These readouts tell me there's an emergency escape hatch in the dock's private quarters. You should be able to make a clean break through there.
Are you sure?
Yeah. But there's one problem. The hatch is password locked through the mother system.
Forget it. If you can't crack the code before the dinosaurs rush in, we'll be completely trapped.
I know. You just have to trust me.
I don't.
Fine. What about you, Chief?
Make your choice.
I'm going through the emergency escape hatch. Mr. Gung-ho. Yes, we are going to save our progress to this point. Displaying the code D D D B D D D B F D D D B F. One. A space. Space F. F space. Space B. Space C. A F F B C. Shoot. A F, F, C, B.
You punched in the wrong code. Careful. We only have one more chance. I'm counting on you. No.
B. F. C. B F C C D B F C C D D B F C C D D A B F C C D A D D A. Thank God.
Transmitting the final code. Almost there.
C or F. F. F F. D. F F D. E. F F D E. F F D E C. F F D E C. F F D E C A F F D E C A F F D E C A A E F F D F F D C E A B.
Thank you.
shoot. Now what? I guess we don't have a choice. We gotta go this way, I guess. Running. Oh, crap. Almost there. Running. Oh, shite. Carrying out room B1.
Set up as your little maze.
Well, I am glad I kept you entertained, tough guy.
Shut up.
I'm surprised they sent someone after me. I had heard they reported me as deceased.
If that's the way you want it, I'd be more than happy to oblige. So what'll it be, Gene?
Relax, Agent. My study is nearing its final stages. Magnificent, isn't it? But I can't leave before I've analyzed the final results.
I don't give spit about your results. I'm taking you back under orders, so shut up and follow me. Regina, locate the communication facility and call in the extraction chopper.
You can't do this! I have rights!
According to command, you're government property, pal. I suggest you take it up with them.
No! They can't do this to me! They deserted me 3 years ago and now they want me back? This is preposterous!
Shut up.
Then shoot me, idiot. You lame, flat-tongued, jar-headed...
Shut up. Where's the communication room?
Take the elevator up from the control room.
I need a card to access that elevator. I know you've got one. Hand it over, Doc.
Fine.
So, we're all set then. I'll meet you at the heliport.
Hey, wait, where are you going?
I have a little unfinished business to take care of. I'll drop this guy off with Rick. I'll get moving.
Unfinished business?
Yeah, that's not shifty at all. Sounds like somebody's going to pull an Albert Wesker on us. Save point, destination. We have to get upstairs. Looks like an emergency hatch. It can't be opened from this end. All right. Didn't need that. Nothing. Okay. Ugh. Oh, blah, blah, blah. Things we don't need. Backup generator room. It's not where we need to be. Second floor, B1, first floor. How do we get out of here? Ah, there we go. I'm assuming I can't use the elevator. Oh. Yes, I can. With the card you have now, you can get up to the first floor. Yes. Okay, we're almost there. Where do we go? Ah, there we go. Okay, so we're at the other end of the hall from where we need to be. In we go. And out we go. What? Where's Rick? There's a button. I will press it. Inventory full. The electric field is unstable. Perhaps the antenna is the source of the problem. The antenna will be stored temporarily at 9 tonight due to the experiment. List of frequencies pertaining to communication signal destinations. What's this? The box is printed with the following message: antenna activation key for emergency use only. A card that is used for activating antenna. A startup key in the shape of a card. Okay, I guess we can't use the key here. We have to go in here. Passageway to the communications area. Oh, this is outside. Communication antenna room. Oh, here we go. The activation key has been set. Preparations for antenna activation are complete. An interesting looking antenna. All right, back to the room. Ah, shit. It's locked. Ah! Thanks, Rick. You were super helpful. Yeah. Back the fuck up! I'm dead. Okay, is there a way I could dodge him? Maybe I can dodge him. God damn it! Yes, continue. Ah! How do I avoid the bitch? Ugh. Let's look here. Oh crap, it looks like we're low on ammo or something. Small hatch used for antenna maintenance. Oh crap. Crap. We're stuck. This is gonna be a bit of a pain in the ass. If this doesn't work, then I'm gonna have to go back and grab some ammo. Shit. Okay, let's get some ammo. Did I leave any in here? Yeah. Hemostat. Dart. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Now let's try this. Oh, and there's even a weapons locker. Oh, great. Okay. No item. Resuscitation. I don't need the aid. Oh, I do need the resuscitation. I don't... Multiplier. Shotgun bullets. Whew! Okay. Now we will save. No, I don't want to save again. No. I think we're getting pretty close to the end of the game here. And if not, then I will be very pleasantly surprised. But I already don't trust Gale, because he's been rubbing me the wrong way the entire game. No, sir. Ah. How much you want to bet the antennas were broken now, too?
Regina, do you copy?
Finally, a signal.
Signal's weak. Interference.
I'll give you the abridged version. Mission complete. Scrub the initial plans and pick us up at the heliport immediately. This entire island's a bloodbath. The only survivor not on the team is the doctor. I'll give you the details later. Just get back here and pick us up ASAP.
Roger, I'm on my way.
I'm gonna bet that helicopter crashes.
Regina, what's the situation?
The chopper's on its way here.
Great. Don't waste any time. And remember, use the main entrance to get to the heliport.
All right. Well, we know where we're going. Oh. Time to get out of here. Okay, alright. Let's get on out of here. Gotta get to the front. Oh shit. I forgot. They're still here. Nope. 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 Do not like. Do not want. Piss off. Front area of the entrance. Gotta get to the heliport! Oh, no. No. I don't want you. You are not wanted. No. 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 Go away! No. Run, Regina! Run, bitch! After we get this. Oh shit, we can't. Run, bitch! Ah! Nope. 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 No! Piss off! Ah! It's locked! For Christ's sake, why? Oh, come on, you gotta be kidding. What's this? A grenade gun. I don't have any bullets, though. Oh, wait, that must be on the shelf. There isn't enough. Use it. How many bullets? Three? Okay, we're gonna stick with our shotgun for now. How do we get out? That looks like it's pretty well locked off. Air conditioner. Yeah, I don't care. An iron container, too heavy to move. Maybe I could move it if it were a smaller wooden box. Stop! Regina! Regina! Gotta push it, gotta push it, gotta push it. And then we gotta push this one. I totally just messed up. I think. Oh no! Here we go. Okay, can I push this other one? Yes, I can. Okay, stop. Stop. Nope. Regina. Ah. Jesus Christ. Pushed it wrong. I was supposed to push it up, not down. That really bites. I have to hop up and hopefully the boxes rearrange. Okay, boxes. I didn't see, so you have to reorganize yourselves. Haha! Okay, push this one. Oh, I did it wrong. Shit. Well, hold on, actually, maybe I didn't. Maybe I can push this all the way down. No, Regina, keep pushing! I don't want to do it again. Don't make me. You know, having to redo these boxes kind of eliminates the whole tension of the scene. Like, oh, I gotta get away. Oh, I can't, because these puzzles are slowing me down. Like, I'm sorry, but if you're, like, trying to get out of this place, you're not gonna spend your time moving the goddamn boxes. You're gonna jump up on top of them. Or better yet, you're gonna jump down from that overhang up there. Like, screw anything else like that. Okay, there we go. We're out of this. Ugh. That was just an annoying puzzle. It wasn't even, like, an interesting one or anything like that. It was just plain annoying.
You okay, Regina?
Where's Gale?
I don't know. Haven't heard a word from him. What's he doing? Finally! You know, I had a really bad feeling about this mission. All things considered, it could have been a lot worse.
Why do you have to say that?
That's odd. Something must have those animals.
Yeah, a T-Rex. There goes our helicopter.
Whoa,
Running. Crap. Now what? Oh, shit. No, sir. We are not hanging out. Nope. No, siree. We're going to this elevator. Slash door.
Hang in there. I just need a little more time.
Hello? Hi. You know, in a bit, Peyton, I'm recording right now. Yeah, I'll call you when I'm done. Bye. No, Rick. Okay, we've got to equip this grenade gun. Okay, so the grenade gun does fuck all. Good to know. Nope, 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 nope. Run, damn it. Oh, for the love of Christ. Get away from me! Rick, you better hurry the hell up! I'm done with this! About goddamn time. Here I am, fucking bleeding.
We're screwed. The chopper's history. How are we gonna get out of here?
Calm down. We'll just have to find another way.
Oh, come off it. You're never this positive.
What happened?
What the hell?
Elevator shut. We'll have to find another way.
From here? Oh, we just conveniently landed where a door is. Okay. Underground passageway to the facility. Oh, hell no! Yeah. Piss off. What's in here? Materials room. CO. Without this pass card, you will not be able to access all the floors. Will you take the anade? Yes, I will. Possibly a researcher. There are bites all over. Dead man left a memo. Where the heck did these monsters come from? I managed to slip away, but I've been cornered here in the basement ever since. The only way I can get out is through the port on level B3. Should be able to find a boat or something used to transport research materials. The only problem is getting there in one piece. I don't need to read it, I already read it. Okay, so we got the card that we're gonna need. I don't know where exactly we're going to go. Especially since we're kind of stuck down here, but Gale obviously is behind everything.
You done yet?
What do you mean? Of course. Let's get moving.
So, I think I found a way out of here.
Hear it.
All right, we're up top again. Large size elevator.
Okay, we're here again. Now what?
We should be able to get to the underground port from here.
Yeah, then let's do it.
Hurry, I'm worried about Gale.
Our fearless leader? Fine, let's move out.
Oh, it is working, okay.
What happened?
This piece of junk must have blown a fuse.
Oh.
What's going on? The power went out.
Gale, are you on floor B3?
Yeah, get the power online now.
Gale, it looks like there's a port nearby. There's got to be a ship we can use.
Copy. Leave Kirk to me. You two get the power back online and secure our escape route.
Roger.
B3. Interesting looking area.
What the? This battery's completely dead.
Great. Okay, so we need to find a replacement fuse then. Generator, the power supply door is out. Power is needed to operate the main generator. Okay, well, we've got to find an extra fuse then. Gotta be one somewhere. And I guess we're not going out that way, because that door is completely screwed. The door will not move because power, yada yada. Okay, fine. Ducky. Smash into the shutter from the other side. There may have been some sort of explosion involved since it smells of gas. With this, you can instantly tell what floor the elevator is on. Oh, thank you. He's repairing the device. No, he isn't. He's literally standing there with his arms folded. What's in here? Backup generator room B3. You will need a key card that is level C or higher to operate this device. Yes, I will. Good. What else is in here? Well, this looks like I can move it. All right. Let's go get this backup generator to him, then.
Perfect! This is all we need to restore the power. All...
Sweet.
I'll work on the security system. You handle our escape route. What?
All right, let's go this way. CO, I have the CO area key. What? Bull crap, it can't be used here. CO area key. I thought I have it. Okay, then. Must not be for this area, I guess, at least what it was saying. And what was the point of getting that other key? Does it give me access to this door? Control room, B3. The B3 crane card 2. Shows the status of the security operating situation. Crane card 1. Yes, I will save progress, and that'll be it for today, guys. So, thanks for watching Dino Crisis. If you liked what you saw, go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button. Helps me out and it helps you guys stay up to date with all the videos that get posted, as well as leave a comment in the comment section below letting me know what you liked, what you want to see more of, what kind of games you'd like me to play next, anything that you feel like posting. Thanks again for watching. Bye! Where are you, you bastard? Oh, he didn't get close to me at all. Don't matter. Peace! Interesting music. Of course there's one in the freaking library. Terminal to match the information chips that are used to open the data storage. You can input the data of a keychain.